One of the strategies they tried to teach us in the military was whoever occupies the high ground wins. High ground is so incredibly important. And what that means is you want to find the highest position in a military area and you want to occupy it. You want to fortify it. You want to put your heavy weapons up there, your troops up there, because you have an advantage. You're looking down. You have leverage. It gives you such a great possibility for success. It increases your odds. It creates such opportunities. The high ground is incredibly valuable. Now, if you're on the low ground and you've got to rush up the high ground to take it, it takes an incredible amount of energy and resources, manpower, to overtake that. Much more than what's actually up there to take that high ground back. And that's why it's so important. And that's why every military strategist will always preach, occupy the high ground. Now, how does that help us today? How does that help us in our daily life at work, in your relationship, your marriage, with your kids, in school, with your teacher, or whatever you happen to be doing? How does occupy the high ground help us? Well, I'm glad you asked, because it's critical. The high ground is your mind. And the occupation that you have to do is you have to occupy your thoughts. What I mean by that is every day we allow our thoughts to run rampant. We just let them go. And most of the time, we've created grooves of negativity. I want you to stop and think. How do you think about your spouse right now? The majority of the time. How about your work, your finances, the shape of your body, who you are? How are you thinking about the people around you? What are your thoughts? And what if we could all see those thoughts? What if you could hear my thoughts? Now, some of them I'm glad that you can't, and I bet you feel the same way. It's those thoughts that are dangerous, because those thoughts become words. Those words become our attitudes and character, and that becomes actions. And if we don't occupy the high ground in our thoughts, if we don't take those negative thoughts captive every single day, we're going to lose. We're going to lose our health. We're going to lose our relationships, our marriage. We're going to lose our children. We are going to lose in life, financially and in every area. You have to occupy the high ground. And to occupy it means to take violent action towards an enemy. And I'm not saying to get up on the roof of your business or your home and sit there with a weapon. By no means. I'm talking about take care of this. Start providing nourishment, positive nourishment for this. Feed your brain. Remember, you're the director of the theater of your mind. So change the script, change the narrative, make it better, make it positive. Start taking control of those thoughts, because if you don't, they're going to control your life. Occupy the high ground today. My name is Ed Carcarey, and I would love to connect with you. You can find me at edcarcarey.com. Find your passion, you'll find your life.